Antibiotic resistance has long been a problem, and the threats we face are real, immediate, and require immediate action. It threatens our modern medicine and our ability to safely provide antibiotics that continue to work. In this video, I'll explain what exactly antibiotic resistance is, how antibiotic resistance works against the antibiotics we have, and ways that you can prevent its spread. So stay tuned until the end. Imagine these Skittles as bacteria and the package as the antibiotic. Each time we use antibiotics against the bacteria are killed off, and the more and more times we do this and use more antibiotics, the bacteria change, adapt, and become stronger so that they no longer are killed off by our antibiotics. The antibiotics will no longer kill them. This leads to resistant bacteria. The resistant bacteria who have the genes against the antibiotics start to grow and multiply even when our antibiotics are working to fight them.
Peter, are you hiding Skittles in your pants?
This problem isn't just in the United States, it's all over the world, which means it requires everyone to be involved in the fight against resistant bacteria. Because there are some bacteria now that are resistant to all forms of antibiotics, and if we aren't aware of this problem, we will soon run out of the medicine that works. Let's look at four ways to kick these superbugs in the Number one, don't use antibiotics for viruses like the cold or the flu. Antibiotics won't work on viruses. Number two, don't pressure your doctor into giving you antibiotics. Number three, when you take antibiotics, follow the directions carefully and finish the medicine even though you feel better. If you stop the treatment too soon, some of the bacteria may survive and reinfect you. Keep in mind, some need to be taken with food as they can be harsh on the stomach, and some don't. Number four, don't save antibiotics for the future when you think you might need them again. Number five, definitely don't share your antibiotics or use someone else's. Share this information with who you think that needs to hear it. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comments below, and if you liked the video, it'll mean the world to me if you liked it and subscribe to stay on board for more videos like this. And as always, thanks for watching.